Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video we are going to talk about a recent launch from Redmi. So Redmi recently launched a new charger named as Sonic Charger 33 Watts 2.0. So we are going to talk about this charger, its specs, its features and everything in this video. So before talking about all those things, the first thing is, as the name suggests, 33 watts. So here you are going to get maximum of 3 amperes 11 volts charging, which is quite good because 3 amperes is so good. It is almost equal to some fast charging which is available in the market, and it is better than many conventional chargers. So this is what the first thing. So next we are going to talk about all those basic steps, like step by step. So the first thing is the material used here is polycarbonate, and you can connect any phones with this charger. There will be no issues because, like, basically here the outputs from this charger is they are giving you different varieties. So I'll be discussing all those stuffs in the later part of this video. But currently, for just now, you can connect any sort of devices to this charger. There will be no problem for you. So maybe MI, Redmi, or even smartwatches, bands, earphones, earbuds, power bank, any sort of things you can connect to this, there is going to be no issue. So because this charger will start adapting its output power and output current depending upon the device which is connected to it. So this is what the first thing is. So the next thing is, this charger, you're going to get Qualcomm's 3.0 fast charging technology. So fast charging in the sense, just the head of the charger, like the head size, will be big. So big in the sense, the wires which is present inside this charger will be quite big in size. The size of the wires inside this charger will be somewhat big. So that is the main thing of this fast charging and everything. Since the size of the wire is so big, so the current can travel so fast, like huge amount of current can travel so fast. So because of that, your phone is going to be charged so quickly. So this is what the base technology, how this quick charging and everything works. So here, as usual, here you are going to get Qualcomm 3.0. So here the chargers will be somewhat big. And suppose if you are planning to buy this charger, you'll be getting Type-C cable free for this charger, which is going to be around a length of 100 centimeters. That is like a long scale three times. So you'll be getting 100 centimeters of Type-C cable charger. But you can just remove it and you can go for Type-B, Type-A, any sort of things. So that is the thing about this charger sensors. So the next thing is, this charger is made purely in India. So it is made from India product. And in addition to that, it also has a BIS certificate from Indian government. So that is Bureau of Indian Standards. So this BIS, in the sense, like when a product or anything gets this standard, in the sense, this product will have undergoes lots of tests. Regarding like quality, reliability or durability, like how much duration this product can work, and the quality of this product is good or not. So if everything is good only, then you will be getting this BIS certificate. So for this charger, you're getting BIS certificate, which is quite good, and it is quite unique when compared to other chargers which is available in the market. So this is about this, all those stuffs and everything. So the next thing is, like, I'll be saying about this input voltages, output voltages and stuff. So basically in this charger, the company is giving you two inputs. So in the sense, like, if you take India, like if you take our country, then the input voltages which we're using here is 230 volts or 415 volts, and the frequency which we are using here is 50 hertz frequency. But whereas if you go for some limited countries like US, China and so, where their input frequency is 60 hertz, whereas their input voltage also varies from 120 volts plus or minus 6%. So this is how, like, this 60 hertz frequency countries are very less, whereas like nearly numerous 70-80% of countries use this 50 hertz till now. But here in this charger, they are giving you this both inputs. So in the sense, like, you can use this charger even if you're traveling across different countries across the globe, you'll be having no issues. So that is what the first thing is. So the next thing is about the output voltage. So here the output voltage, the company is giving you different varieties, as I mentioned earlier. So here you're getting like 5, 9 and 12 volt. And here the current amperes are different, varies from 2, 3, 2.25, 1.35 and so. So irrespective of any devices you connect, there'll be no issues for you. So that is why I mentioned earlier. So this is about its inputs and output parts. So the next thing is about its protection. So here the company is giving you an over protection of 360 volt of surge protection. So where you'll be having an over current protection and under and over voltage protection sensors. So irrespective of any voltage problems in your home or sudden voltage fluctuations in your home, the device which is connected to your charger will be safe and there'll be no issues. And even they have their own automatic control for temperature as well. So it will not lead to overheating sensors. So when there is some voltage fluctuation sensors, depending upon that, the current will be reduced as well. So that is what the base thing about this full charger sensors. So it is currently available on MI official website. I'll put the link in the description. Please do check it out. So if you're interested, so this charger comes in just one color, white, and the price of this comes around like a 999 Indian rupees. So that is 1000 Indian rupees. So it comes with 6 months of warranty and so. So on my personal suggestion about this product is like, suppose like if you have a need of charging like too much of your phones, or like if you're a gamer, or if you're some companies or something like where you have to use your phones on a frequent basis and so, then I would suggest you to go for this charger. It will be like a one-time investment. So just invest it, then just you have to keep your charge to just keep your phone for charging like most probably like 30 to 45 minutes. That's it. You'll be getting 100% charge. Like purely depends on your point of view, like your personal use and everything. Then please go for it, or else like you can sit with your normal charger as well. There is going to be no issues and so. So that's it about this charger and so, my personal suggestion. So this is the end of this video, and if you have any doubts related to this charger, please comment below. I'll pakka reply to it. So hope so you like this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. So like this content. I'll just meet you in the next video. So till then, peace from K Square. Bye.